The Supreme Court has accepted the petition by the CBI against the West Bengal government. The CBI has told the Supreme Court today that the West Bengal police was trying to destroy evidence regarding Saradha and Rose Valley Ponzi schemes. However, while listening, CGI Gogoi mentioned that there was nothing in the petition that suggested that evidence was destroyed by the Kolkata police. The matter has been adjourned till tomorrow. The petition will be heard tomorrow by the Supreme Court. This is Alin Johan reporting for ETV Bharat.